Good morning, everyone. My name is Genevieve Noel, and welcome back to my channel.
The only heartache that I ever faced was a need of fortune and a dream of fame. I took those empty feelings and turned them into love. It cheats time, it's the eye in the storm of the universe. I got mine. Where do you think that you will find your home?
Those of you who don't know, my channel surrounds my 2020 goals and me accomplishing them. Today is a really, really busy morning, and also I look totally dead. But I've been up for like an hour, and it's like 6:30, so I was up at like 5:30 when my husband left for work. And so I'm going to do my hair, and I have to make a thing for a potluck today. So I figured I'd take you on that journey, but at this moment, this video is going to be a little bit different. Normally I'm focused on my goals, but this weekend over Valentine's Day, my friends and I are going to the casino. So we're just gonna enjoy that this video. Take a break from working hard to relax. So come with me on the journey as I get ready and go on a trip with my friends. Okay, again, I feel like I look trash. It's okay. It's fine. Next step. I'm gonna finish getting dressed and then I'm gonna make this stuff. So I will be right back. We're learning ballet, and I just had a breakthrough like a minute ago, and I was like, crap, why am I not recording this? So yeah, I realized that I developed my leaps because I always go like that, and I didn't know it. I didn't realize it until now, and then I was like, holy poop. Okay, anyway.
Holy poop. Okay, well, let's see you do some condos.
Wow, where's the way?
Okay, Hannah, demonstrate some tendus. What do you remember?
Which side do you want them on?
Either side. It don't matter. But all I got is, like, your lower half here. Do it again. Okay, your back one, you're picking up your leg again. But the other one's
look
good.
Yeah, it's only with my right leg. I think it's because my right leg is screwed up. I played my right leg.
Try your other leg, but, like, move somewhere because you're going to hit the carpet. And hurt your foot. Yeah, that works. Okay, do the left side.
Oh, wrong. See, I picked that up then.
Okay.
Like, I know how to
really dig into the floor all the way to the end. Because it's looking kind of like...
sloppy?
Yeah, like... Try a rond de jambe.
Oh! What?
Those are those decachets that I like really briefly... Oh, okay, you don't have to go that high, but like...
Oh!
Like... It's the same as like the tendu. You really want to push through, but you come off the floor. And then, without not pointing your foot, it's really difficult. You got to come back and like... Yeah. Hannah, your core.
You literally go whoop every time. Use your core. I didn't say you have to suck in.
What?
I said I didn't say you have to suck in. You were like.
Well, because I'm engaging my core muscles.
Okay, just okay.
See, I can't. I literally have to like hold my core.
Alrighty, everybody. So I know that I haven't videotaped in a couple days, but last night I was going to pack and get everything ready. It is Friday morning. We're going to be going down to the state dance meet thingy. I know I look like trash. I am getting there. Last night I ended up staying up really late. I was doing a lot of work stuff, and then we went and had wings with a friend, and it was. Stayed up really late. Anyway, so I was gonna get up at 6:30 and I woke up repeatedly and was like, I'm going back to bed. So I am gonna get ready and hopefully I have less than 30 minutes to pack and change and get ready. Make sure I have everything I need. So let's do that. I don't know what's happening. I don't know why it's 58 degrees in here, but it's freezing. My windows are shut. What the heck is going on? I don't know if our furnace isn't working, but that's fun that I'm not gonna have time to deal with. So I'm gonna have to make sure I tell Gregory about that one. Oh, socks. Well, look, this is our cat socks. Say hi. Oh, this is like super weird. What? Okay, sorry, this is, okay, we're headed to the kitchen because I'm gonna put my bag out there. It's getting marginally warmer, but it still feels super cold. Okay, bag here, wallet, I'm gonna need that. I don't wanna ruin my whole purse. I'm gonna figure this out. Fix my face. That's good. I need to brush my teeth and get my camera bag ready. Gregory's been at work since like 6. I'm incapable, it's okay. I tried to get up, but I didn't. So I guess now we're trying to figure out a thing with her car. So we don't know if we're taking her car or my car. So I'm just bringing all my crap down to the entryway. We're gonna call it good. I don't know. I'm trying here. Having a big camera in the car is really difficult. Holy crap. Okay, so we got coffee and now we're trying to go to the bank so I can get cash, but it's taking for freaking ever.
Wait, you need your ID to get cash?
Not from the ATM. I took it out because I was going to get it from this window, but I am not waiting if it's taking this freaking long. Yeah, I got this Cabin Bar mocha thing and it had like a peanut butter Rice Krispie with like chocolate stuff on top. And it was so good. The coffee is really coffee. Oh, yay. Okay, we're going to do this thing. Okay, we're stopping to get food and we got Subway. So we're just going to eat our Subway. Oh my gosh, it's so cool here. I've actually never been here before.
Have you never been to a concert in this setting?
Yeah.
See, that was the thing.
I forgot is 100 and it said right now it's just like 1500.
Really?
Yeah, somebody said I'm going to use it to get a new couch and for like the beginning deposit when I get my.
Anyway, good morning, everyone. We are at my aunt's house getting ready to go. We've been up since 6:30, and it's like almost 10:30, but, you know, it's fine. I need socks and makeup and stuff, and then we're good. I mean, I'm not really going to put on any makeup, but...
Waiting for Emma.
Yeah, we're waiting for Emma to get here. How dare she? All right. I know this is a beautiful shot of Emma's butt, but that's okay. We are packing. This is our hotel room. I know, like, I didn't film the entire week when we were here, Anna. I didn't film the entire week when we were here just because we've been so busy and doing so many things and, like, exhausted, dude. Like, so exhausted. Okay, but we're packing up to leave now. We're gonna have a really interesting journey home. We've gotta get Emma home, and then we've gotta go home, and it's gonna be great.
Yeah, but is that interesting?
Yeah, we have to make a couple of stops, but... Emma! You can't bring... I'm pretty sure you can't bring cameras into the casino anyway. So it's fine. But we all did pretty well this weekend. Emma doubled her money. Anna more than doubled her money. I doubled my money.
We should go to Vegas, guys.
I think that's a bit of a jump, but alright.
Can we keep...
Yes, keep those.
You're
yes.
Supposed to bring it every time we come.
Yeah. And then, like, if you lose it and you come back, we got so much stuff. Okay. We'll be back. Hi, everybody. So, I forgot to do an outro for this video, really, like, wrap it up at all. So, I hope that you enjoyed. It was kind of all over the place, totally a different style than I normally do, I think. But if you liked it, don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the bell down below so you can get notifications for when new awesome videos come out. Otherwise, today is a good day. Enjoy your good day. Love, Genevieve.